Hey, check this out. Did you know that people were making content over 300 years ago? Yep, that's right. Content marketing is over 300 years old. Benjamin Franklin, yes, that Benjamin Franklin was a content marketing pioneer. Back in 1732, he used his publication to boost literacy rates and book sales. This strategy of using content marketing to promote your brand might seem like a common idea today, but back then, it was a game-changing move that stood the test of time.